I find it so awkward to attack on the left.
Yeah, don't.
I wish I had a flow to you. I have to come over here, and I just like, I'm way out of position. I'm way out of position. I'm leaving.
So on your second attack, the leader on the left is always leaving. So, if you're leading from that side, there's a chance of you getting a really good winning the first round of the fight. So, if you look at the area, almost every single play, only as in the TV, they got a first one, but every other play comes from somebody leading, from starting with their sword on their right side. The body's the line. But when you have to go to the outside, you're just going to be from above. Prioritization. You don't have to worry about gravity, power, any of that stuff. You just have to be ahead on time. Have you been done another 15 hours? So, the last 5 hours of the show.
I'm looking for some
stuff. Yep. I understand.
What's the, anyone, what time is it anyway?
Like 8:48.
8:48 or so.
He just checked the time.
We're like 8:46. Okay. I should.
We're getting down near the end, folks!
We got about 5 minutes.
3 o'clock at the flagpole. Justin, you're learning, so we're going to put you against all of the best people.
Well, I did.
Yeah. Intellectually, you know, but you haven't learned to do it naturally yet.
Yeah.